Mercenaries of the Wagner private military company have attacked the position of the K2 battalion of the Ukrainian Armed Forces 54th Brigade in two groups. Observing the invaders' attack through a drone, Russian troops delivered an artillery strike on them. As a result of the strike, some members of Wagner were killed, while others were injured and attempted to flee the area.